Living and traveling in a small camper is an adventure filled with unique challenges, like staying organized and having ample storage for everything. So you gotta get creative. Hi, I'm Kim Ann. I've lived in this truck camper with my two dogs, Ron and Lilo, for over 3 years. At first, it was kind of overwhelming. Like, where am I gonna put all my stuff? But after just learning some tips and tricks, I found a system that works for me, so I'm gonna give you some tips. In such tight quarters, everything needs a designated spot, so it's easy to find and it prevents chaos. Plus, the constant driving motion can lead to disasters like flower blowouts and broken glass, which I know all too well. By the way, glass in a camper is not a good idea. Rest in peace, my beloved Breville tea maker. You are sorely missed, dear friend. With the right storage system, you can avoid these many disasters and keep your camper life running smoothly. Stay tuned to hear about my absolute favorite one, which is the last one. So, let's get into it. Tip number one, these IKEA bins for clothes storage and pantry items. They're pretty cheap and I have them everywhere. These little guys are genius space-saving solutions. Not only are they affordable, but they also work wonders in keeping everything neatly organized. Plus, their sturdy design ensures everything stays put, even when driving down bumpy roads. I store my mini vinegar bottles in them, and so far, none of them have broken or fallen out. Another space-saving tip is to roll everything. It's a huge space saver. I roll all my clothes, even my underwear, and blankets and towels. It really, really cuts down on the space. One trick I found to optimize space is to use these plastic bins, but sideways. And then I roll all my clothes and put them sideways. They stay neat and secure when I'm driving, and then they're really easy to see when I open the cabinet. I had to get different hangers for my closet. So I got these flat hangers that are great. They don't take up as much space as regular hangers, and they're really good because they have these ridges where things stay put on them when I'm driving. These little mesh bags, I have like three of them. They're very convenient. I did have to put a little bit of tape on the end of it so that this bar didn't come out. They work very well for things like my headlamp and a light keeps everything accessible for when I'm going out the door and it's dark. This tension rod shelf I put over the hanging bar in the closet. Right now I have a basket in there with all my dog stuff and then rolled up shopping bags so things don't move around. This converted wasted space into a usable shelf and no drilling was needed. It stays secure while driving. I put this tension curtain rod in front of it just so the basket doesn't fall out. So my goal with all this storage is not to drill any holes. And so far, everything is working out. I'm using a tension curtain rod over the door. This transforms unused spaces into shelves for veggies and tea. Don't forget to hit subscribe. Come along on our adventures. I promise it'll be worth it. In the bathroom, we have these wire shelves that work out perfectly. There's a little one with hooks to hold my soap and little brushes, and they don't go anywhere when I'm driving. These stay onto the wall with this little adhesive pad, and they've surprisingly stayed in place, especially when this is very humid in here. So these I've hung just with command hooks. These small IKEA plastic containers snugly fit inside, and I just put little things in there that would be flying around if I didn't have a spot for them. like my tweezers and scissors
and toothbrush.
I use them in my van too because they have a lip to hang on a bar, but they also work here very well. These little mesh bags are great to hold little things like my reusable little puffs. So I'm using an over-the-door hanger that I had in my house. It can hold towels, but I also secured my full-length mirror onto it, which is an essential for me. Everyone needs a full-length mirror. Command hooks everywhere. They're heroes of little spaces. Their versatility without drawing a single hole is a game changer. I have them everywhere. In the closet, hanging up a backpack, and this is where I keep the dog leashes. Behind cabinet doors for dish towels and sponges, various things. It turns the end of a cabinet into handy hot storage, which would be wasted space. Moving over to the kitchen, I have two of these magnetic shelf bars. No drilling necessary. They're actually just on there with adhesive. I love these things. They keep a lot of my handy kitchen utensils like ready to go. I just glued a magnet on the back of them. So they stay right there. They stay secure when I'm driving. I do take my knife down though. I don't trust my knife on there when I'm driving. These magnetic hooks are great. I have them everywhere. They stick to this knife bar. They also stick to my microwave so I can hang my veggie bags to dry. Very convenient. I love this wire rack that I bought from Amazon. It's the perfect size. It makes things so convenient to just to have my dish soap there, my brushes just ready to go. I love these IKEA shelf inserts. They give me twice the amount of storage for things like cups, bowls, plates. There's another one in the pantry storage that I got from Amazon. And it really does. It doubles the amount of storage that you have. They're very, very useful. These wire bins for pantry storage keep things secure when driving, preventing any spillage or bottles breaking. I've had a quinoa blowout before and it was not pleasant to clean up. They work great. Now this storage idea is my absolute favorite, besides breaking my no drilling rule. These are called Everything Keepers. There's two sizes to them. This is the big one, Everything Keepers, and there's also an Anything Keepers. And before I had this, all my USB cords and pens and pencils and little things like that were in a basket on my table. Well, do you see the size of my table? It's tiny. It took up a lot of space. So this puts everything out of the way. Everything has its place. It's just really easy to get to. They're sturdy. They stay in place when I'm driving and I love them. I ended up getting 5 of them because I also put my socks and my underwear in them, which frees up a lot of space in my cabinets. I didn't really think I was going to like them that much, but they really tuck away. They're sturdy and it's just so convenient to have this stuff like so accessible and it's not going anywhere. So that's my clever space-saving camper solutions. Got any brilliant space-saving ideas? Drop them in the comments below. I would love to hear them. Thanks.